Another bizarre story from the weekend, the Eisenhower Tunnel. It was closed for about 15 minutes after a man started spraying oncoming traffic with a fire extinguisher. About an hour before that, the man was kicked off a Greyhound bus for poor behavior. Police were able to eventually detain